morning, children. As you guys are drawing your elves, today we're going to read a book about our new elf on the shelf that's arrived today. Have you ever wondered how Santa could know if you're not? For hundreds of years, it's been a big secret and now can be shared if you promise to keep it. At holiday time, Santa sends me to you. I watch and report on all that you do. Come to the police.
Teacher, teacher.
Yes, Riley?
She keeps pulling my hair.
Alyssa, you need to keep your hands to yourself. Just remember, the elf is always watching you. Alright, kids, we'll finish this book tomorrow. Have fun!
I'm back.
Ho, ho, ho. What's the report today?
You'll never guess who I saw being naughty again.
Let me guess.
Alyssa. She was pulling a girl's hair during reading time.
Back on the naughty list. Again.
Hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. Don't want a dog.
Welcome back, Pink Majest, to this week's episode. Today is December 5th. Teacher trivia. What is the most popular holiday movie among teachers? Is it A, A Christmas Vacation, B, Elf, C, A Christmas Story, or D, Predator? I don't even think that that's a Christmas movie. Maybe. I think it's going to be A Christmas Vacation.
I think it's going to be Elf.
Okay, well, find out at the end of the video. Renaissance Holiday Sweater and Hat Spirit Day is on Thursday, December 22nd. There's also a student and staff volleyball tournament. I am really excited for that, actually.
Pumped for it.
Pumped.
Pumped.
Okay, senior car photos. Seniors, if you signed up to get a picture with the card in the yearbook, the photo shoot will be taking place on Wednesday, December 7th, 2022, in the student parking lot.
This is what y'all have been waiting for.
Breakfast with Santa. Are you kidding me? Breakfast with Santa.
The real Santa.
The real one.
Okay, guys, this isn't fake. This is a big moment here.
The Drama Club is sponsoring a Breakfast with Santa on December 10th at 10 a.m. There will be pancakes, bacon, continental breakfast, and lots of crafts, so I would go if I were you. And make sure to bring your camera so you can get pictures with Santa and show everyone and literally brag that you were with Santa.
I would. I'm probably going to go.
Yeah, me too.
We're going together.
Yep.
Okay. All right, Winter Day Holiday Craft Night. The Art Club and Interact Club are hosting a Winter Holiday Craft Night on December 16th from 6 to 8 p.m. in room 122. And this event is for children 5 and 10, so if you're 11, you can't go. $20 per child. Make sure to bring your younger brother and sisters.
And now on to sports.
Yep.
We'll see you in a little bit.
All right. For sports on Monday, we have a lot of practice following the week. Then we got two varsity scrimmages. We got girls against Cumberland home at 4 p.m. And at 4 p.m. again, we have a boys varsity scrimmage away at Cumberland.
On Wednesday night, there will be a National Honor Society induction ceremony. Please come support your friends and classmates.
Thursday, another girls varsity scrimmage at Delcia, 4 p.m. Now,
back to lunch.
This week's lunch. Today we have homemade chicken noodle soup or Italian dumplings.
Tuesday we have an Asian bar.
Wednesday we have hot ham and cheese pretzel melt or grilled chicken club on a Kaiser.
Thursday we have meatloaf and a dinner roll or square pizza.
Friday we have hot dog or beef and bean chili.
Now over to the special PSA.
And then it's back to the main table.
We're back at room 312, and last month we saw the blue and gold and pink bracelets, and this month we've got something new. So we're going to take you behind the scenes to see what kind of craftsmanship we've got going on here. Bella?
The things that these kids are making can be put on purses, keychains, they can be used as ornaments, and many other things.
Okay, so we have this, the Phillies, the Philadelphia Eagles, Glows Beat Eclipse, and this is Rachel, this is Cali Green. So this is seems a difference, like white and black. So if you see this, it has like this to the eclipse. Okay, so the Philadelphia Eagles beat Eclipse, it was your cost for $2.
Okay, this is the end of the show, and I'm so happy about this.
Oh, no.
What is the most popular holiday movie among teachers? I was right. She's a little mad. She's a little bit. It's Christmas Vacation, are you kidding me? It should be Elf. No, it shouldn't. By far, Elf is the best movie.
Yeah,
no. By far, no. You're just mad.
The very end when he doesn't get his Christmas bonus and he starts freaking out. That part of the movie is a little bit inappropriate, so I can't quote it, but I have related to it more than once because I've gone off on a rant before, and at the end I'll say something just like Chevy Chase did, somebody get me the Tylenol.
Favorite scene is the Christmas tree scene with the squirrel in it, where the squirrel just knocks the whole tree down and the whole house becomes chaotic. It kind of reminds you of pretty much every time when you get together with your family and you have the one uncle or so that kind of makes the whole house chaotic.
My favorite part of Christmas Vacation is when the squirrel's in the tree and the dog is chasing it through the house and destroys the house and makes everyone go crazy.
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas.